Hello everybody and welcome back to a brand new Is It Worth It? In this video, we will be taking a look at the double catch chance in Fishing Simulator. Just like any other game pass, the double catch chance game pass can be bought from the store. It costs 249 Robux. As the name implies, there is a chance of catching the same fish twice during fishing, which basically means that you get the fish two times, making it easier and faster to fill up your backpack and make money. But what I like the most about the Game Pass is when you catch two fish, you also get two times the XP, which is really nice. It is important to note, however, that when you catch a double fish, both of the fish will have the same rarity, size, and neon color. So, if you catch a really rare neon fish, and you get the times 2 chance, you will get that fish 2 times. But of course, like the name implies, it is only a chance to get the double fish. The chance to get double fish is 30%, which isn't that bad. Around every 3 to 4 casts, you would get a double fish. It is important to remember that the Game Pass isn't something like double XP or double gold, because it doesn't give fish all the time. However, this is one of my favorite Game Passes in the entire game, and when somebody asks me what Game Pass they should buy, I almost always recommend this Game Pass. I absolutely love it. The feeling when you get a times 2 fish is really cool. Also, the fact that it fills up your backpack faster makes fishing trips a lot more bearable. And of course, it stacks with the double XP and double gold Game Pass, which makes it even better. So yeah, the double catch chance Game Pass, it's quite a useful item. But is it worth it? I think it is. The price isn't that bad compared to other Game Passes. The effect is fun, even though it's only a little chance for it to happen. But we can't deny the fact that your backpack will fill up twice as fast, which is always a plus. I would give this Game Pass a 7.3 out of 10. Anyway guys, thank you all so much for watching. Don't forget to join my Discord server in the link in the description. If you like this video and want to see more, please hit that like and subscribe button. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.